Back in the day, you used to rock the empty hammer pants, jump in the middle of the party, bust a running man. I did the rhyme, the rap at the middle school bands. I got my man, I don't even know. Woke up a girl like, now will you dance with me? She's like an angel, you never have a chance with me. I got a boyfriend, he's like 6'3", 250 pounds, they're gonna beat you up in their sleep. I'm like, well, really, what's that got to do with me? I'm team around here, so what did you come with me? I get you fruit punch, amazing six cookies, I get the new vanilla ice thing, how could you not love me? She's like, well, first of all, your pants are street ugly, you can't dance, and your personality just bugs me. So back up on me, cause I really got to let you know my boyfriend is right over there. Oh shit, I gotta go. Well, check it out. Alright. Here we go. Yo.
Yo!
Yo! When I was going in, it was hard to be happy. The kids knocked the books down on my hand. They made fun of angels acting. Cause they give me a wizard, well, they throw some symbols at me. Then they stuck me in my own locker, and they laughed at me. Oh, you think that's a funny Ajax? Cause if I put you feet in a dress, curl me, and the school boys want to be put me, it's taking my lunch money. My man, only $1.20. You know your life is just correct. Really sad, man. When you're playing dodgeball, you pick as the last man. And you run as fast as you can. It's like a madman, cause the football team wants to throw you in the trash can. So really would it matter ever again? It really would Ajax ever get revenge? When his girlfriend calls me back around 10, would you go out with me? Angel, I just want to be friends. But nowadays, I'm a little older, plus a little bolder, but it seems like I just can't get over. You ever have a day where nothing goes right with that? It seems to be the story of Angel's whole entire life. So anybody out there know what I mean to feel like you're third string on the football team and you're never ever gonna reach any of your dreams and the only hope is making an arena Burger King. See, and nowadays a lot of things have changed because my Xbox friends gaming on my life now just rearranged. The way I look at myself, son, it ain't the same because I'm driving a whole nother lane going against the grain. I know it just seemed a little strange, but the fact remains a change when I called upon my nigga's name. So call me nerd, call me lame, it don't matter to me. Cause all I need to know is that my boys are there for me. And I'm about to get in. Everything I'm about to get in, nobody get a fault when I pop that stupid shit when you procrastinate and say that you are not better than me, cause I'm the best. That's all I gotta say. Ah. Ah. Ah.
Oh yeah, okay.
Let's rap about the real world. And what's going on in today's nation. Do a little military shit. Do a little political rap. Yo. Operation and the kind of action shelf was full of bleeps and blunders. Did you ever find Osama? And why the fuck did Dennis Crowe have to pay the price for his life? And his wife pled twice. Jalani got life and Frick got death. Hint in the damn of the dream of all the Panthers. They got the answer for ransom. But as we breathe together, as we dream together, you better catch your blessings. When everything things will be no better. But it's got to. You give me this microphone so I might rock you, shock you. In the stupid streets when I drop you. I don't even know. That beat's kind of gay. I thought it was gonna be cool, but it's just like, it's a Debbie Downer.
I wonder what it would look like if you put Snorlax as the first Pokemon. He'd have to walk around.
Not too shabby.
Dude, the action replay is the best. Dude, I have like 483 Master Balls.
I like this beat. Alright, man. If you want to record, this would be the best time, dude. Because I'm going to give it my all. Alright, here we go. Yo. For my days, the fourth command, the G-Force, the Princess Thomasina in my diamond season, the courses that are laid out. In front of the eyes of the bear routes, I'm about well or well this armor that can slay doubt. You better God bless. It's good to play the game of chess. And travel to the end and let the feeling be suppressed. Cause you're off the running. from a truth that's coming sudden to undermine the cunning while this mockingbird goes humming to a different tune. But what's the meaning of the riddle? You say the sky is falling like your name is chicken. Little do you know my role, a totally Andy for the glory. For the wisdom of the sages, but the stages of the story that are underway. But a soldier is what I portray. To say the London bridges, they will fall in anywhere, cause everywhere I look, another's watching off the stacks, claiming they had the backs to read up from the false set, cause my complex. Wanna make me think I cannot take it, cause my enemy receives reality. It seems so naked, but it's in my head, no, cause I'm fat to clear my head. But why the same fact? Cause my spirit be getting fed, but the words are lies, cause the distractions come aplenty. You pay the monthly taxes, but I need a pretty penny. Other than that, my spirit's training for the fighting in this lost world. Word to Michael Crichton, can I get down? But the way I come from Chi-Town, with thoughts about the king and then the race to win the crown. My skills found to rent the game another quarter. I try to break a righteous, so I smile and add an order. Hanging with my peers, I've been in many shedding tears. But that goes back to the day when I was young working in tears, cause I saw them. Although no one caught it clear now, it's all about the age and you're the finger for the cloud. Handing in the way, the game is open to compute, since they life is a game. But the game is something you can lose, you can choose now. And have him always as your friend. With Jesus by my side, against the odds, I'm on the win. But I'm an end. I don't even know. Let me tell you something a little about me. Rage Roid.
I just found a glitch.
Don't break my ass off till I bleed, you nigga!
Alright, hold on. Oh my god.
First off, let me clear my throat, cause you niggas gonna reach. Get a taste of this shit, cause I will pull up eternal seats and make you reek like a mother faggot. Get the fuck back as angels in the hat with all the bitches you can't fathom. What to say? Every single motherfucking time I'm gonna try to rhyme, I'm gonna pop the Glock, gonna get that dime, I'm gonna make you drop, I'm gonna fuck the so hot, you niggas I'm not with a damn first flop, I'm gonna track, nobody get the fuck. That's just the fact that I'm the best, I'm a beast. You niggas can't do this shit cause I come from the Mid-East, Midwest. Better get the fuck back cause you niggas they blessed when I flip that shit to your chest. When I make you rest on the motherfucking casket, nigga bring a ratchet. Nobody get the fuck, speaking of wax it, I'll wax off, make you bend over cough. Take the dick, I'll grab the ass, tap the ass, take the last, nobody get the fuck. Wanna leak that motherfucking damn tongue, gonna leak that pussy till it turns numb. I don't give a fuck cause I make that do with a drum all over my motherfucking shit. Nobody get a fuck every single damn day. Better get a fuck back, niggas I gave it. Better get a say when it didn't make sense. This stupid ass shit. Anyway, I don't have to motherfucking do this shit like a damn intervention. When I put you in the corner like you're in the pigeon, like a straight hard suspension. L96, you niggas are free. When I put you dead in the ditch, you niggas can't free stick cause I'm legit when I hit on this stupid stuff. I've had enough of you niggas. You quit acting tough.
Alright, I'm in Diglett's cave, and there's the old man, and I climb down.
Fuck, dude.
But I don't need to talk, hey. I don't need to talk to that old man, do I? I don't need to talk to that old man inside the cave, do I?